get them up here fast. You know, he didn't say go burn them. He didn't deny they existed. You know, he said, you got it. You know, we have to make this. We have to follow these protocols of politics. And so what I think voters are facing in 17 days, and again in 24 months, is a pretty straightforward question, which is, are you willing to vote for and support a journey toward a more perfect union, even if your particular policy preferences won't be fulfilled in the next X number of months? And that's a high-level question of citizenship.
Versus why.
It was how versus why. He was a principal